Hi everyone, as we know, maths learning in 21st century has become more and more efficient as technologies that were modern and advanced were developed and dedicated for a better maths learning environment. But then, bam, COVID-19. This COVID-19 pandemic that struck us 2 years back has made face-to-face learning no longer an option, even it is crucial for maths learning. I know it is awful that maths learning was forced to be conducted online. Furthermore, a research from UK Kingston University has shown that learning online of mathematics that lets gesture and communication between teachers and students greatly reduce the effectiveness of learning. Aware of this situation, our group has decided to innovate a product that can help lighten students' burden to learn mathematics under this pandemic. We introduce to you Mathsguides. Our innovation is based on the concept of effective self-learning of mathematics by students themselves. In online learning, common problem that students will face is when they try to do exercises, they might not be able to get instant response to their questions like in the classroom. This will leave them confused about a certain concept. So, our product provides an opportunity for students to truly learn from exercises themselves by giving clear explanation in each step on the solution. This system allows students to identify their weakness and give the option for students to do more practice questions and master the concept step by step. All of this can be done by the students themselves by using Telegram, thus boosting their skill to solve problems independently, an important soft skill needed in life. Let us take a look closer at how Mathsguides works. Here is an interface of Mathsguides. For the time being, this product will provide a great assistant for Form 1 until Form 3 students. After students have chosen a topic to do revision on, they can choose to either search for study resources, which includes YouTube videos, or do some exercises. When doing exercises, the board will provide multiple choices of answer. If students are able to get the answer correctly, they may proceed to the next question. But if otherwise, they can get estimation on the solution. In this case, the board is stimulating a teacher guiding a student. In addition, extra learning materials such as similar questions will also be given with the solution for students to refer on. Another great thing that we have implemented on our product is question sets. Once students are confident with a particular topic, they can try testing their understanding by answering the questions. The questions are ranged from past year examinations questions until HOTS-oriented problem. The COVID-19 pandemic has affected many students in their study, especially for maths learning. We hope with these small efforts, creating Mathsguides helps students to narrow the gap between face-to-face learning and learning maths online. COVID-19 might have shut down the face-to-face learning for us, but we believe that with the power of technology, we are able to create maths learning environment that provide as much efficiency as face-to-face learning. We from KMP send our sincerest gratitude for you to be with us. Thank you and stay safe.